Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this video, we will talk about making money with a web server. In the previous videos, we discussed ways that you can make money from your websites which are hosted for free. Another option is to rent space for your website on a web server. There are a lot of advantages of using your own web server. Some of them include the ability to customize your website's functionalities to accommodate your own business processes. There are many innovative web companies that use a business model that is much different from traditional websites. They need their own web server to customize their users' needs. For example, a lot of companies sell support online. An average blog or forum would not provide enough capabilities to communicate with its customers. They would need a customized website that allows the creation of support tickets from customers. Each customer could pay for a certain amount of support on the site. For example, a customer could choose between three different support packages. The cheapest one would allow the customer to submit maybe one or two support tickets per month. Another package would allow customers to submit maybe 10 support requests per month, and a premium package could provide an unlimited amount of support to a certain client. The website should be able to sell and manage each one of these packages. It should provide company employees the ability to quickly answer to a support ticket and provide custom feedback to the clients. To create a website with such characteristics, you would need to rent space in a web server with the following software installed. A web server application that would translate programming code into HTML. A programming language that would allow the creation of dynamic web pages. A database management system that would record your users' activities and preferences on the site. The next choice to make is whether to rent space in a shared or dedicated web server. Monthly fees for a shared server are as little as $5, while dedicated servers could cost from $80 to a couple hundred dollars depending on hardware configuration. The most important criteria for choosing any of the options is the amount of users of your website. If you plan to have just a few dozen customers, then a shared server might be ideal for you. However, as your user base grows to a few hundred or a few thousand, a dedicated server would be a much better choice for you because you would need bigger hard disk drives, more processing power, and more bandwidth available. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just showed you how to make money with your websites.